What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're jumping into the next one on No Offense Journey. I'm telling you, I'm already looking forward to it. Every single one so far has been so creative. It's been a damn vibe every single time, but it's always been something super real. There's always been very, very real things in it. So let's go. Alexithymia, which I think had something to do with being able to express emotions. Something like that. Emotional blindness, I think they call it. If I remember my trivia right, that is. I used to go through the damn whole list of different things that ails people. I want to say that's right, though. I maybe have to go Google it before I do this. Let's just jump in. Let's check it out together. See what we got. Let's go.
Issues and they solve them. Well, I wish that I could have the fucking option. Just stave it off, watch me play it off.
First of all, I can already feel like the tension. I can totally see the frustration. That's the problem with anything mental health, is that everybody is a new case study. Not one solution for every problem out there. It's all on a case-by-case basis. And I can totally see being frustrated when everyone around you is getting treated and being happy, and you see that. I can see that totally, when nobody knows what's wrong.
My brain isn't working. Trying to recognize the feeling isn't worth it. But I'm holding it together on the surface. Just stave it off, watch me play it off. So go set the table, show you what I'm made of. So go set the table, I wish I could blow the brains out. 17, what a place to diagnose me. Can you just tell me how it tastes and why I can't breathe? In my feelings, having the play, I'll be feeding you things I hate. Make the salt, the bit, the rust, and bit, the red sand.
That's a whole different way of letting me show you what I'm feeling. I wish that I could show you what's going on. I wish you could feel what I'm feeling so that then maybe you could diagnose it. Then maybe you would see why I am the way that I am. This is damn deep, but it's real poppy and catchy at the same time. So it's like a double-edged sword. I know some people are out there going to be bopping along to it, not even thinking about the behind-the-scenes meaning, but it's damn show one. There's going to be some people out there that this is the same as their story.
Another gallon, won't you give me another case study to examine? And tell me why my bones feel sad and my stomach seem cramps. And now I'm overthinking till it's short circuit. Order everything on the menu just to hurt it. Another toxin from a gas to misinterpret. I wish I could pop a brace out. 17, what a place to diagnose me. Can you just tell me how it tastes and why I can't breathe? In my feelings, having the play, I'll be feeding you things I hate. But the salt, the bit, the rust, the bit, the red sand.
Cheers. It's actually quite nice in here. You know what you're going.
Hello, sir. Would you like me to read you the specials?
I'm good. I was thinking I'd just order.
To start, we've got cold sweat soup, chicken Caesar intrusive thought salad, or my personal favorite, scrambled train on toast.
Well, I was just gonna stick with the
salad. If you're looking for the mains, we've got the catch of the day, self-doubt trout, or for the vegetarians, anxiety trout. Aubergine parmigiana, or the panic attack pavlova is to die for.
Do you have anything normal?
Serve it to you on a plate to diagnose me. Can you just tell me how it tastes and why I can't breathe? In my feelings, having the play, I'll be feeding you things I hate. Bit the salt, the bit, the rust, the bit, the sweat, sit. Digestive by the reason you can speak my language. In my feelings, I'm following.
I swallow it.
What did I say right from the jump? It was gonna be something real in there. This fucking like genius level material. I love that it's so catchy and upbeat, and it's what people want to hear, and makes you want to move around a little bit. But I love that like vulnerable. No offense, gets just puts it all out there. Like, here's the shit that I'm going through. The rest of the world, here's so you know it. You ain't alone in what you're going through. Get over it. So no offense, all the love of the world. Let's get up to that damn 1 million mark. 100% belongs up there. Smash the like button if you liked it. The dislike button, but I won't believe you. Tell the next one of my combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back, people.